ອັງທີ່ຍົ້ມແດ່ນຶ່ງດຳເນີນການສະດັບສັກໄຂກຳສັກໄສໄດ້ບັນຈຽອັນປີອັດຕະຈະລິດຊົນຈັບຈາດຈຳນວນ 2 ຮູບຄືໃນປຶກນີ້ 1 ຮູບໃຫ້ນຶ່ງໃນຣຸສຽນນີ້ 1 ຮູບຕິດກໍາຈີສໍານັກການຫຼັງຣີການອັນປີສະຖານະພິບວັດທະມີນນຶ່ງອະວັດທະມີນພຽກີນຶ່ງບົກຄົນໄດ້ຖືອັນຈຶ່ງເຈົ້າຮ່ວມໃນក្នុងກິດຈະດຳເນີນການສໍານັກການສໍາລັບថ្ងៃນີ້
សូមគោរពលោកប្រធានភិក្ខុដែលត្រូវចូលរួមនៅក្នុងកិច្ចដំណើរការនីតិវិធីសកម្មភាពនៅក្នុងថ្ងៃនេះមានវត្តមានគ្រប់ចំនួនចំណែកឯសាក់សីនិងអ្នកជំនាញដែលត្រូវមកដល់សិក្ខាកម្មនៅក្នុងថ្ងៃនេះមានសាក់សី Christopher Lapel មានវត្តមានរងចាំការកោះហៅពីអង្គជំនុំជម្រះអ្នកជំនាញ Stephane Hessel នឹងត្រូវមកដល់សិក្ខាកម្មតាមរយៈការចូលរួមពីចម្ងាយពីប្រទេសបារាំង អ្នកជំនាញនឹងសាកសួរទាំងពីររូបនេះមិនមានជាប់ចំណងញាតិលោហិតឬញាតិពន្ធជាមួយនឹងជនជាប់ចោតឬភាគីដើមម្ដងរបបវេនីនោះទេអ្នកជំនាញនឹងសាកសួរទាំងពីររូបនឹងធ្វើសម្បត្តិនៅចំពោះមុខអង្គជំនុំជម្រះ
មន្ត្រី តុលាការ អញ្ជើញ សាក្សី Christopher Lapel ចូល មក កាន់ សាល សកម្មការ រនសុស្ដីសាក់សីតើលោកមាននាមត្រកូលនិងនាមខ្លួនរបស់លោក Christopher Lapel អញ្ចឹងពិតមែនដែរឬទេ
My name is Christopher Lapel
ឈ្មោះរបស់ខ្ញុំគឺ Christopher Lapel
លោក Christopher Lapel តើលោកមានអាយុប៉ុន្មានឆ្នាំហើយ
I'm 51.
ឆ្លើយ ខ្ញុំ មាន អាយុ 51 ឆ្នាំ.
តើ សប្តាហ៍ ថ្ងៃ នេះ លោក មាន ទី លំនៅ នៅ ទី កន្លែង ណា ដែរ?
I'm live in Los Angeles, ខ្ញុំ រស់ នៅ California,
Los Angeles,
USA.
California, ប្រទេស សហ រដ្ឋ អាមេរិក.
តើ លោក មាន មុខរបរ ឬ ក៏ វិជ្ជា ជីវៈ ធ្វើ អ្វី ដែរ?
I'm a pastor.
ខ្ញុំ គឺ ជា គ្រូ ពង្វាល.
តើ លោក មាន សញ្ជាតិ អ្វី ដែរ?
ឆ្លើយ
I am American.
ខ្ញុំ ជា ជនជាតិ អាមេរិកាំង.
តើ លោក កាន់ សាសនា អ្វី?
Christian.
ខ្ញុំ គឺ ជា គ្រីស្ទ សាសនិកជន.
Look, Christopher Lapel, Tam Rabai Kar Bakalam Chi Samnaka, Amanini, Talok Munmian Chimnong, Yellow Hut, Rikon Yet the Pon, Rikoches at Port Chimwin and Piki, Nirun Kaday Nisti, Ta Putman Dirty.
Could you repeat one more time?
Shall I tell Lopatin and Nijay Sat my band Dirty?
Tam Rabai Kar Bakalam Chi Samnaka, Ta Lok Munmian Chimnong. Nhiệt lộ hất, nhiệt đập buồn, rư có chia giả bọt. Chỉ mùi nâng phía kỳ, nà mùi nầy rương khá đầy nì, tê ta bất đại rửa tế rồi bài ca ní.
Yes.
Chào bạn cứ đổi cho nó mèn.
Cả làm chi sạm nạc cao tạ chiết, cả nhà nà ta xa, xong rịp chồng. Đó là Christopher Lapel đâm bày sự sẵn bọt tạm chùm nửa sát sàn đâm bọc lục.
Good morning. Please hold the Bible.
Natasha.
And repeat after me.
I don't just say so my
I
Lord.
I swear that I will speak the truth, the whole truth
and nothing but the truth.
The whole truth and nothing but the truth.
Look, Christopher Lapel, the local band school, Chunjab Chow, Chmuk Kang, get you, how do you be Munmok Dirty?
I met him.
Yum ban chuk quat.
In late December 1995 at
Chamka Samrong,
when he came to participate, worship our Lord and leadership training.
Hi, Chapin is no mock hold up by your bonnet. Look, no dial to a precise tongue, Chimuin, Chimjab Chow, Chimukanki, ill had rich charity.
Since I met him in 1995, and then he became one of our believers. And then I baptized him in January 6, 1996. And then he got involved in the ministry with us at his village. And then 1997, after the coup, and I got a word that he get involved in the ministry with refugee camp on the Thai Cambodia border.
Lately,
I met him for visiting, do worship service, take the communion, as we normally met. On Sunday. And I did meet him several times in the past couple years.
Tam tâm niệm tâm đồng rồi biếng lục cho mấy nưng chuẩn chập chào nưng ai nhị dây tha lục cứ chỉ cù cùng viền rồi bỏ chuẩn chập chào càng cái yêu hạ đội chẳng bật men ai nhị dây chẳng ban đại đệ tí.
Yes.
As
his pastor, I request to visiting him to have worship, to have Bible study, pray, and take communion.
Tam away dal luk ban ni ye rip rob prab dal ang samnaka jampu sumnu robok nyum ku bang hang tha luk min ka patrai te tong ki chran chimui nung tun chap chout sumnu su tha ang jamre som oi luk ni ye rip rob chun ang samnaka om pi at តច្រិតរបស់ជនជាប់ចោតឈ្មោះកាំងកៃអៀវហៅដូចដែលលោកធ្លាប់បានដឹងឬបានកត់សម្គាល់នៅក្នុងអំឡុងពេលដែលលោកបានស្គាល់និងជួបប្រត្រៃតេតងជាមួយនឹងជនជាប់ចោតកន្លងមកតើយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរ
As I met him since 1995 until up to date, I can see his character as a man with servant heart, a man loved the Lord, a man commit his life to share our Lord Jesus Christ to order. And he seemed like a man that's very friendly, hospitality, and very friendly.
ក្នុងអំឡុងពេលដែលលោកបានធ្វើការប្រត្រៃតេតងក្នុងនាមជាគ្រូកងវិលហើយនឹងអ្នកកាន់សាស្ត្រគ្រឹះសាសនាជាមួយនឹងលោកនឹងថាតើលោកដែលឃើញឬក៏គាត់សម្គាល់ជនជាប់ចោតបង្ហាញអំពីបុព្វបដិសារីរបស់គាត់ចំពោះអំពើដែលគាត់បានប្រព្រឹត្តពីអតីតកាលដែរឬទេ ឬក៏លោកបានដឹងអំពីជីវប្រវត្តិរបស់គាត់ពីអតីតកាលដែរទេនៅក្នុងអំឡុងពេលដែលគាត់ប្រត្រៃតេតងជាមួយលោក
I didn't know much about his past.
ខ្ញុំមិនបានដឹងច្រើនអំពីអតីតកាលរបស់គាត់នោះទេប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំបានស្គាល់គាត់
A man get involved in the ministry.
Well,
I recall that my disciples, as a man that get involved in the ministry. When I met him, occasionally I just do to pray with him, do Bible study, and encouraging him to be strong, his faith in the Lord. And occasion he shared with me about his guilt for what he done to the wrong thing, to all people. And he feels sorry for that.
ចាប់តាំងពីពេលដំបូងដែលលោកបានស្គាល់គាត់ហើយរហូតមកពេលចុងក្រោយដែលលោកបានជួបប្រត្រៃតេតងមួយគាត់ចុងក្រោយនេះតើលោកអាចបញ្ជាក់ដល់ជំរងអង្គជំរះបានដែរទេថាតើកិរិយាមារយាទឬក៏អត្តចរិតរបស់គាត់មានការវិវត្តប្រែប្រួលដូចម្តេចដែរតាមតែលោកបានកត់សម្គាល់
If I don't know his past, it's hard to tell for who he is. But as I mentioned to you, Honor, in the past, I didn't know what he did, but I knew him after he gave his life to the Lord, and he's looked a person, I should call a godly person, have a heart for the Lord. He has peace, he has joy
for
what he been gave his life and to live for Christ.
And
it seems like he's a nice man. If I don't know his past,
Oui, bonjour, monsieur le pasteur. J'aurais quelques questions à vous poser. Si j'ai bien compris, vous avez rencontré pour la première fois l'accusé à la fin du mois de décembre de l'année 1995. Vous avez indiqué qu'il avait été baptisé le 6 janvier 1996. Qui est-ce qui a été baptisé? Est-ce que c'est Kang Gek You, ou c'est quelqu'un d'autre? Qui a été baptisé?
Honor, I met him in late 1995, I recall late December 1995. After he heard the word of God, he came forward and gave his life to the Lord, and after that, we baptized him. I have a team that worked along with me. I recall Pastor Ellis, Dan Ellis, and we baptized Mr. Kang Kik Yeo.
How do you?
At Songkai River, Bangkok. On January 6, 1996.
Sur les registres de votre église, il est baptisé sous le nom de Kang Gek Yu ou il est baptisé sous le nom de Hong Pin?
I'd
like to clarify the word Kang Kik. When I met him in 1995, at that time, I didn't know Kang Kik Kik or Dutch. I knew his name, called
Hong Pin.
That time, when I baptized Kang Kik Yu, in that time it's not Kang Kik Yu, it's Hong Pin.
Kang Kik Yu na pe no kư mần mèn quát chmua Kang Kik Yu te kư quát mien chmua Hong Pin.
Lately,
in 1999,
nè
knong chnam
1999, sometime in April,
that
I heard about Hong Pin.
Hong Pin,
the real name is Kang Kik Yu,
called Kang Kik Yu hau Duch.
Donc, vous nous dites que ce n'est pas l'accusé lui-même qui vous a révélé son identité, c'est une information que vous avez connue plus tard. Vous l'avez connue quand, cette information, et qui vous a indiqué le vrai nom de l'accusé?
Honor, I recall in late or the middle of April 1999, when I got a phone call from a man, he's a reporter from AP from Bangkok, called me and asked me about Mr. Hong Pin.
AP,
he He wanted to ask me, did I know him? I said, yeah, so I did Hong know Bin. Him. And he told me that his real name is not Hong Bin, his real name is Kang Kit
Yu. Hall Hong Bin.
That was surprise for me.
Kang Kit Yu.
But he rejoiced for me to see a man that God can change his life. From the killer to the believer.
តែ ខ្ញុំ ស្គាល់ មនុស្ស 1 រូប ដែល កាល ពី មុន គាត់ ធ្លាប់ ធ្វើ ជា អ្នក ឃើ ត្រួត ជា គិតកោ ហើយ ក្រោយ មក គាត់ ខ្លាយ ទៅ ជា អ្នក ចូល រួម គោរព ទៅ លើ សាសនា វិញ
Est-ce que vous pouvez expliquer pour la cour, éventuellement pour le public, en quoi consiste le baptême? Qu'est-ce qu'il est exigé de celui qui veut être baptisé? Quel est le sens de cette démarche?
Et
comment, selon vous, ce baptême a pu être vécu par l'accusé?
The person that I baptized,
it
to be a person heard good news about our Lord Jesus Christ, the person accept the good news, accept our Lord Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior. And then I have to give the meaning of the baptism. What does it mean to baptize in Christ? After the person understood, and then we take that person to the river or somewhere that have good water or more water, and then we baptize them in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
We baptize them in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Si je comprends bien, il s'agit de ce qu'on appelle une conversion, c'est-à-dire une adhésion à une religion. Et ce que je voudrais savoir, c'est est-ce qu'une telle démarche suppose de la part de celui qui la vit une totale sincérité, une démarche entièrement claire et transparente, ou bien est-ce que un baptême peut être valable s'il est affecté d'un mensonge, ou en tous les cas d'une dissimulation d'une partie de la vérité de celui qui demande.
Honor,
I recall the person that we baptized. The person have to volunteer his own free will to accept our Lord Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior,
and
freely to come forward to understanding the Word of God, understanding the meaning of the baptism. I recall about salvation to make sure that person understood, and then we baptize him.
Donc, celui qui est baptisé est sauvé. Sa vie, il renaît à la vie. Comment on peut définir, comment définiriez-vous cela? Il... Est-ce que dans votre religion, les questions des péchés, qu'est-ce que deviennent les péchés quand on est baptisé?
Honor,
the I call a born again Christian.
That the
person willing repent and live with the new life in Christ. I remember when I met
Hong Pin
in late 1995.
I character his person
live in a life with sadness, no peace, no joy, no purpose in life. But after he got baptized, I can see him completely different, 180 degree person different. He came with a person.
He's
a man that I can see he's come with joy, peace, have understanding his purpose in life. And I can see his, I remember very clear in that day after he got baptized, his appearance looked different. He dressed nice, he wear glasses, he used to sit listening or preaching or teaching, move from the back row to the front row, take a good note, ask questions about God, about Jesus, about Holy Spirit, about sin, about salvation. After he finished the leadership training for a couple of weeks, I can see him, he anxious to return back to his village. And then he started a new house church with 14 families that include with his children, three boys and a girl.
That
I call born again Christian. This is, you can see the fruits of the person. Just not the person come forward and ask for baptize.
Monsieur le pasteur, quand vous avez rencontré l'accusé à la fin de l'année 1995, est-ce que avant cette rencontre, il avait déjà rencontré d'autres pasteurs? Est-ce qu'il avait reçu une formation? Ou est-ce qu'il vous a dit pourquoi il venait vous voir? Est-ce qu'il avait une connaissance de la religion chrétienne avant de vous rencontrer en décembre
1995? Honor, I'm not sure for that, but I'm sure when he came to participate, worship our Lord and attend my leadership training, I can see he's a person that live in darkness, sadness, no joy, no love. But after that, I can see him with a different person.
Décembre, fin décembre 95, baptême 6 janvier 96, c'est une conversion extrêmement rapide. Tous vos baptisés se convertissent aussi rapidement, monsieur le pasteur, ou est-ce que Duke est un cas exceptionnel?
Honor, I recall all those people that are coming to attend our worship and leadership training in late 1995. It's hard to describe after those persons hear the word of God, but the God cut to their heart, and all those people that came forward and accept our Lord Jesus Christ as their Savior. And I couldn't control their insight, but I can see those people that came forward after they hear my invitation to come forward to accept Christ as Lord and Savior.
Donc, après quelques jours où ils ont entendu la parole de Dieu, après un baptême, si on considère le cas de l'accusé, il va suivre, vous nous dites, une formation pendant 15 jours et ensuite il devient un ministre de votre église dans son village. C'est bien ce qu'on a compris?
Yes, Honor. After he gave his life to the Lord and he continued training, to learning the word of God, and then after that, after those 2 weeks, and he returned back to his village and planted a church with 14 families.
Quand vous dites qu'il fonde une église, qu'est-ce que ça veut dire exactement? Il a investi, il a été investi par votre église d'une responsabilité particulière. C'est lui qui il est dans une mission de conversion de ses frères et sœurs cambodgiens. Quelle est sa mission en tant que représentant de l'église dans son village?
Honor,
after his God training, after he learned the word of God, he couldn't wait. I can see his interest. He wanted to return back to his village and to share Christ with his friends and families. I recall that it's part of a great commission, that every believer need to share Christ with non-believers.
Donc sa mission, c'était de partager sa foi nouvelle dans le Christ auprès de ses voisins, auprès des personnes qui l'entouraient. Est-ce que sa mission allait au-delà? Est-ce qu'il avait la possibilité de les enseigner, de les baptiser, de célébrer des cultes? Qu'est-ce qu'il faisait exactement?
Yes, Honor, he has opportunity to leading the worship service. He has opportunity to teaching the word of God. He has opportunity to follow up. He has opportunity to pray, to take a communion with his believers as he leading the church at his village.
Vous n'avez pas un tout petit peu peur que la foi de ce nouveau converti puisse avoir quelques
lacunes?
No, I'm not afraid because as long as he teaching the word of God, the person can experience with the words. That's all I can answer to you on.
Qui est-ce qui a baptisé les enfants de l'accusé?
Honor,
I'm not sure. Maybe himself. Because he has a right to preach to teach and to baptize the new believers.
Est-ce que vous avez eu l'occasion de parler avec lui, de sa famille, de son épouse notamment? Qu'est-ce qu'il vous a dit par rapport à son épouse?
Honor in late 1995 or early January after he's gave his life to the Lord during the training. I heard the word not from him, but from his friend that told me about his family, specific his wife that got murdered from somebody.
Donc lui-même n'a jamais abordé l'histoire de sa famille. Il ne nous a pas parlé de son épouse. Il ne nous a pas parlé du fait qu'elle était morte ni des circonstances dans lesquelles elle a trouvé la mort.
Honor, I recall during that leadership training in late 1995 and early 1996, we put a lot of effort training and teaching to our leaders. And during that time, we have too many pastors and leaders participate for our leadership training. It's hard for me to have fellowship to one person, but as a whole, I have a fellowship with our leaders as well as the two.
Quel était le comment appelait-on Duke en tant que responsable du ministère de votre église dans son village? C'était un pasteur? Comment l'appelait-on?
Honor, I recall him as a lay pastor because he's have opportunity and he has been trained to planning church in his village.
Est-ce que vous pouvez nous dire le nombre de baptisés, de personnes qui appartiennent à votre église au Cambodge?
Honor, I lost count. I called several thousands of the new believers in the past 18 or 19 years that I came to Cambodia.
Je vous remercie, Monsieur le Pasteur. Je n'ai pas d'autres questions poser au témoin, Monsieur le Président.
ដល់សាក់សៃរូបនេះទេបើមិនមានទេអង្គជំនះសូមប្រគល់វេទិកាទៅសហប្រិញ្ញាដើម្បីមានឱកាសក្នុងការសួរសំណួរដល់សាក់សៃរូបនេះហើយអង្គជំនះសូមជម្រាបថាសហប្រិញ្ញាមានពេលវេលា15នាទីក្នុងការសួរសំណួរចំពោះសាក់សៃរូបនេះសូមជើញ
សូមអរគុណលោកប្រធានហើយសូមគោរពអង្គសាវនាកាទាំងមូលក៏ដូចជាស្វាគមន៍លោកឡាប៉ែលដែលបានចូលរួមក្នុងការចូលរួមធ្វើសាក់សីនៅពេលនេះអឺអ្វីដែលលោកបានរៀបរាប់គឺថាមានប្រយោជន៍ចំពោះយើងអំពីសាសនាមួយទៅសាសនាមួយទៀត
Hi, look, Jacram, Kodoji, Lopatian, Ban, look, no, some noji chan, diamond chip, or young dung. No sassana near near, dial, chum chop chart, Mianca, pluff dope, be sassana proput, the Mianca cheer, the little sassana creeping. Chumuikin, die, a pretty yak, run time means some no, beat by some no type and not done by man chip one time. The little away, dial, look, lapel, ban, rip up my money. លោកបានរៀបរាប់ហៅថាលោកមិនធ្លាប់បានដឹងអ្វីពីអតីតកាលដែលជនជាប់ចោតបានធ្វើពីមុនដែលគាត់ចូលជាសាសនាគ្រឹះនោះទេអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំចង់សួរបញ្ជាក់នៅពេលដែលជនជាប់ចោតផ្លាស់ប្ដូរពីសាសនាព្រះពុទ្ធមកសាសនាគ្រឹះនេះតើជនជាប់ចោតធ្លាប់បានរៀបរាប់ប្រាប់លោកថាតើ
Honor, Chum Lai.
I remember
that
he never told me
for who
he is. I remember that I
met him
just as regular
person that came
to participate
for
a worship service
and
leadership
training. And I didn't
know what his faith in
the past. But
as I met him,
he
came forward
that
he wanted to accept our Lord Jesus Christ
as Lord and Savior. That's
all I remember when I heard the word from
him. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
ក្នុងនាមលោកជាគ្រូកង្វៀលតើការវិភាគជារបៀបសាសនារបស់លោកតើលោកគិតថាជនជាប់ចោតប្រកាន់យកនៅរូបលោកជាគ្រូកង្វៀលដោយសច្ចៈឬទេដោយយើងបានឃើញនៅការសម្ភាសន៍មួយដែលបញ្ជាក់ថាជនជាប់ចោតនោះមានការជឿឬមិនតែដោយសារមានការជំរុញរបស់មិត្តភក្តិដែលធ្វើឲ្យគាត់ទៅជាប្ដូរសាសនាពីសាសនាព្រះពុទ្ធទៅជាសាសនាគ្រឹះ
Honor, I recall that
I'm
not convinced
him to
change
or
to force him to
believe,
but as he heard the word
and
he came forward
and accept
for the Lord,
and
I'm not recall him to be a pastor,
but
his heart
wanted
to share
the
word of God
to his
friends
and
to his
families.
Bonjour, Monsieur le Président, Madame et Messieurs les juges.
Bonjour, Monsieur le Témoin.
Vous avez évoqué tout à l'heure qu'un journaliste de Bangkok vous avait téléphoné à peu près en avril 1996. De qui s'agissait-il exactement?
Honor is not 1996, sometime in April 1999. I couldn't remember his name,
but
he told me that he worked for AP,
Associated
Press.
He
looking for me for 3 or 4 days. That's all I remember. I didn't remember his name.
Monsieur le témoin, est-ce que vous avez pu prendre connaissance d'un livre écrit par M. Nick Dunlop qui s'appelle The Last Executioner.
Nick Dunlop đã miền chấm nong chương thà Pichiket bạn luôn đã
yes, thế. I did.
But
and I met Nick Dunlop as he came to our church in Baltimore and asking me all information about Dutch conversion.
Si vous avez lu ce livre, monsieur le témoin, si vous avez lu ce livre, pourriez-vous nous dire si les propos que vous aviez tenus à Nick Dunlop sont correctement reflétés dans ce livre?
Could you specify the words that Nick Dunlop mentioned in his book?
Il parle pendant plusieurs pages de vous, donc je n'aurai pas le temps de tout préciser, mais je vais peut-être utiliser de temps en temps une citation de son livre qu'il vous attribue, et alors vous aurez l'occasion de nous dire si c'est correct ou pas. Je vais commencer parce que vous avez dit tout à l'heure, qui est également inscrit dans le livre de Nick Dunlop, c'est-à-dire que lors des premières rencontres, Dutch se trouvait au fond de la pièce et que par la suite il est venu devant et devenu très actif. Et lors d'une des premières rencontres, Nick Dunlop dit dans son livre que Hank Pin, à l'époque, vous aurait dit qu'il avait péché, qu'il avait vraiment péché, à tel point qu'il ne pensait pas qu'il pourrait être pardonné par ses frères et sœurs. Est-ce que c'est correct? Est-ce que les mots que Hank Pin a utilisés à ce moment-là ne vous ont-ils pas incité à poser davantage de questions à cette personne avant de prendre le risque de l'accueillir dans votre communauté, de le former et de lui donner pour mission de convertir, de baptiser d'autres personnes dans son entourage et dans son village?
Honor, after I share the good news to my people, when the word cut to their heart, and then they came forward to accept our Lord Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior. It's not for me to have a right to ask who is he or who is she, what their background. My responsible just to share Christ with them and to lead them to the Lord and train them and make sure that they understanding about our Lord Jesus Christ for who they believe.
Je voudrais revenir sur deux questions qu'il me semble auxquelles vous n'avez pas répondu tout à l'heure quand M. le juge Laverne vous a notamment demandé si par le baptême on était lavé de ses péchés. Est-ce que c'est correct dans votre religion?
Honor,
I have to clarify the meaning of baptism. If the person not accept our Lord Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior, if they don't understanding the meaning of baptism, baptism is not meaning at all to the person who baptized. If the person heard the word, accept our Lord Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior, and then God understanding what is meaning of baptism, that is mean baptized, clean
blessing.
Tout à l'heure, le juge, monsieur le juge Laverne vous a dit, vous a demandé sous quel nom l'accusé avait été enregistré dans le registre de votre église et du baptême. Et vous avez répondu que c'était le nom de Hank Pin. Est-ce que ce baptême est toujours valable maintenant que vous savez qu'il a un autre nom, que son vrai nom est Kangekyo, puisque son nom n'est pas dans les registres
apparemment.
Honor, Tom, that's only name that I received from him personally. That he told me that his name
Hong Pin.
Most people that I baptized, especially I mean among our people, they use two, three names sometimes. Sometimes they use their real name, sometimes they use their nickname, or sometimes they just come up with names.
Je voudrais vous interroger, poser quelques questions sur les motivations de l'accusé à devenir chrétien. Si vous pouvez me répondre, parce que vous avez dit qu'il y avait beaucoup de personnes qui avaient participé à la formation, et donc vous avez peut-être qu'une connaissance limitée de la personnalité de l'accusé. Mais ne vous êtes-vous pas demandé si c'était par confort psychologique, par facilité, par opportunisme, par esprit de déduction ou par pragmatisme, pour reprendre les mots utilisés par les experts psychologues qui sont venus devant cette cour, que Dutch s'était converti? Je ne dis pas au moment même, mais après coup, lorsque vous avez appris que Hank Pin était Dutch, ne vous êtes-vous pas posé cette question? Est-ce que c'était par opportunisme et par pragmatisme que Dutch s'était converti? Par exemple, pour pouvoir bénéficier immédiatement et sans condition du pardon du Dieu chrétien, sans devoir affronter le cycle de réincarnation bouddhique, par exemple.
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Je ne crois pas avoir lu dans le rapport des experts ni entendu les experts à la barre dire que Dutch s'était converti par opportunisme et pragmatisme. Alors, si vous posez des questions aux témoins, soyez gentils de ne pas l'induire en erreur et par des déclarations qui ne seraient pas exactes. Voudriez-vous reprendre exactement ce qu'ont dit les experts? Je ne pense pas qu'ils aient dit par opportunisme et pragmatisme.
Je voudrais demander à la Cour de se référer à la page 43 en français du rapport des experts. C'est le numéro IRN 0017-75-48. Et il est dit ce qui suit. C'est dans le chapitre étude du degré d'intelligence et des capacités de raisonnement et du type de construction intellectuelle.
Quelle page, pardon?
Alors, c'est la page 43 du rapport. Il y a un premier titre qui s'appelle « Intelligence et structuration de la pensée » à la page 42, qui donne trois périodes successives. La période enseignante, la période communiste et la période actuelle marquée par le christianisme. Dans ce dernier sous-titre, il est dit, et c'est la troisième ligne de la page 43 de la version française, « La pensée de Dutch est fortement marquée par le pragmatisme. Il devient un organisateur de sa pensée. Il se convertit au christianisme en 1996, non pas par conviction religieuse, mais par esprit de déduction et par pragmatisme. »
Est-ce qu'on peut demander maintenant aux témoins de répondre?
Monsieur le Président, je demande à ce que vous retiriez le mot d'opportunisme, mon confrère. Et je veux bien que vous posiez la question à l'expert, mais vous retirez le mot d'opportunisme qui ne figure pas dans le rapport.
J'ai donc posé la question de savoir si vous étiez de...
សាប្រាជ្ញាខ្ញុំបានសួរសំណួរពីនៅក្នុងការតាំងសំណួរនោះឲ្យបានត្រឹមត្រូវសំត្រប់នឹងរបាយការណ៍ណាតាមមានការមតិចំទាស់លើបញ្ហានេះសូមប្រើពាក្យឲ្យបានត្រឹមត្រូវជាក់លាក់ដែលមានចែងនៅក្នុងមានសរសេរនៅក្នុងរបាយការណ៍របស់អ្នកជំនាញប្រសិនបើលោកផ្អែកលើរបាយការណ៍របស់អ្នកជំនាញក្នុងការតាំងសំណួរដល់សាក្សីរូបនេះ
Donc, monsieur le témoin, je reprends. Quand les experts psychologiques nous ont dit que d'autres se convertissaient au christianisme, non pas par conviction religieuse, mais par esprit de déduction et par pragmatisme, que pouvez-vous nous en dire, tant au moment du baptême que par la suite? Lorsque vous avez appris qu'il s'agissait non pas de Hangpin, mais de Douche, est-ce que vous avez une réflexion par rapport à cela? Et ma question alors personnelle est de savoir s'il n'est pas plus confortable pour un accusé dans sa situation de vouloir se convertir à votre religion pour bénéficier immédiatement et sans condition du pardon de Dieu chrétien, alors que dans le bouddhisme, il aurait dû affronter un très long cycle de réincarnation pour racheter ses fautes.
Honor, that's a long question. But I can summarize in two words. It's hard to identify the power of the Lord Jesus Christ. It's hard to define the word of the person when the power of the Lord convicts to his heart. And I can tell, I can reply that as the conversion is his free will that convict by the power of our Lord Jesus Christ, and he volunteered, came forward, admit his guilt, volunteer to receive the baptism, volunteer to share the word of God to others.
J'aurais une dernière question, monsieur le témoin. J'ai cru comprendre en lisant le livre de Nick Dunlop que vous aviez perdu des proches vous-même à S21. Si je ne me trompe pas, deux membres de votre famille ou de votre belle famille. Et à la question de Nick Dunlop de savoir si vous pourriez pardonner Douche, il a fait cette citation qu'il vous attribue. Je cite, oui, si je le rencontrais, je lui dirais, je vous aime, je hais ce que vous avez fait. Alors depuis lors, fin de citation, depuis lors, vous l'avez rencontré, que s'est-il passé lors de ces rencontres? Quels ont été vos sentiments par rapport au passé criminel de l'accusé qui vous touche personnellement? Et n'avez-vous jamais eu peur dans tout ce processus d'être manipulé depuis le début par une personne qui vous a dissimulé son identité, son passé et qui de plus est responsable de la mort non seulement de plus de 12 000 personnes à 21, mais également de personnes qui vous sont proches.
Honor, I have lost some close friend at S21, and I have been lost my parents, my brother, my sister during their the killing fields. Yes,
but
I told Nick Dunlop, when he asked me about
the
conversion, about the forgiveness, I told Nick, I quote my word that I hate sin, not sinner. When I met Dirt in June 2008, I told him that I love him and I forgive him for what he done to my parents, my brothers, my sister, and my close friend at S21. I speak for myself as a Christian, as a believer in Jesus Christ, that I forgive him with face and face in that day. When I told him that I forgive him for what he done for more than 12,000 innocent life at S21, in that moment I have peace, I have joy. It's a healing sin inside of me when I call him that I forgive him and I love him. I hate sin, not sinners. When you are a true believer, when you understanding the word of God, when you understanding the God love, you will understanding about forgiveness.
Si je peux me permettre alors de résumer, quand vous avez parlé du pardon, c'est en tant qu'homme de Dieu, parce que vous avez cette foi-là, que vous consacrez votre vie à l'amour de Dieu, que vous avez réussi à le faire. Est-ce que si vous n'aviez pas cette foi-là, en tant qu'homme simplement et pas homme de Dieu, auriez-vous été capable de pardonner? Et comprenez-vous l'attitude de pratiquement toutes les parties civiles qui ne sont pas prêtes à pardonner?
Honor, as I mentioned, that if the person do not have faith in Christ, or a person not a true believer, they don't understand the word of God or don't understanding the love of God, it's hard to understand. It's hard to forgive. I speak just as a believer. I cannot recall myself as a non-believer, but I'm just saying that I am a believer. To understanding the word of God and the love of God, that you cannot understand the forgiveness.
When I know the forgiveness of God, I know the forgiveness.
Je vous remercie, Monsieur le Président. Je n'ai plus de questions.
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Merci, Monsieur le Président. Merci, Monsieur le
Président. Merci, Monsieur le Président. Merci, Monsieur le Président. Merci, Monsieur le Président. Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Merci, Monsieur le Président. J'espère que si j'en ai besoin, je disposerai au moins d'autant de temps que les coprocureurs.
Bonjour,
លោកបាននិយាយជម្រាបប្រាប់យើងខ្ញុំអំពីមកគុលក្នុងនាមជាអ្នកជឿទៅលើព្រះ
The church called Golden West Christian Church here, in Los Angeles, California.
Christian Church.
I've been a pastor for California, Cambodian American. This is my 20 years. And also I'm a leading pastor for Cambodian Christian Church organization in Cambodia for 18 years.
C'est une église qui appartient à la confession protestante, c'est bien cela?
Yes.
Alors, on vous a beaucoup questionné sur la conversion de... De
l'autre
et peut-être sur sa
rapide,
sur la rapidité de cette conversion. En même temps, si j'ai bien compris, vous avez eu le sentiment quand le doute est venu que c'était un homme qui était en quête, un homme qui était en recherche. Est-ce que c'est bien cela que vous avez perçu?
To accept our Lord Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior. He need, because he know that his life with emptiness, no peace, no joy, no love. After he received Christ, I recall that he's a new person. With peace, with love, with joy, and he understood about his purpose life.
Est-ce que vous seriez d'accord avec moi?
Pour dire que,
au-delà de la formation théologique que l'on peut avoir, ce qui est fondamental, c'est la rencontre personnelle, la rencontre intime avec Dieu, et que cette rencontre
ដល់ខ្លួនរបស់គាត់ទៅនឹងព្រះហើយការជួបជាមួយព្រះនោះគឺមិនមានភាពចាំបាច់តម្រូវឲ្យមានការសិក្សា
មាន ឆន្ទៈ ក្នុង ការ ចូល រួម ចែក រំលែក សាសនា របស់ ព្រះ ទៅ ដល់ អ្នក ដទៃ
les chrétiens se réfèrent à la parole de Dieu
à partir de la Bible.
Est-ce qu'il n'y a pas dans la Bible des exemples de personnes
s'étant converties très soudainement
et ayant parfois été des criminels?
According
to the Holy
Bible, it's a
part of Word of God that we call a Great Commission.
When
someone gave their life to the Lord and got baptized, they need to go out and share the good news to others. And I recall that
Mr. Kang Kikyu or Hong
Pin, he did what the Bible tell him to do. It's not from me. It's not from order. It's from the Word of God.
The
part of the Great Commission that I can recall on Matthew 28, chapter 28, verse 18 to 20.
Pour être plus précis, est-ce que chaque homme, chaque femme
peut
rencontrer son propre chemin de Damas?
Yes.
I met a lot of believers.
After they grow up
in the Lord and understanding the Word of God,
they
can understand for what they done in the
past.
And they not rejoice for what they done.
Because
they don't want to do bad things,
but sometimes
they want to do good things, but they couldn't
do.
After they became a believers,
they
tried to do their best, just not for themselves, but to glorify our Lord.
And
I can see Mr.
Kang Kikyu,
I can see him as a
man
that I can recall that a man of God,
a
man with serving heart,
a
man willing to serve the Lord, to serve his community,
to share
God's love to
others. À ce propos,
vous avez dit que Duc avait par la suite travaillé dans des camps de réfugiés. Est-ce que vous en savez un petit peu plus sur cette période? Est-ce que vous pourriez nous en dire quelque chose
après sa conversion?
After his conversion, and I got the word that he involved in different ministries, such as preaching, teaching, volunteer work for different organizations. And I recall sometime in late 1998 when I received his letters through a missionary that sent back to my office. And he asked me to pray for him, to pray for his family, and to pray for his ministry. That only the last word that I received from him before I met him again in year 2008.
Et donc, vous l'avez retrouvé en venant lui rendre visite ici à la prison. Vous avez obtenu l'autorisation
de lui rendre visite.
Au terme de toutes ces rencontres, depuis le baptême, jusqu'à ces rencontres de ces derniers mois, est-ce que vous pouvez dire à, ici à la Chambre que la démarche de Duc est une démarche sincère?
Est-ce que vous pouvez dire à la Chambre que la démarche sincère?
Yes. After I got permission from the court to visiting him. During that visiting, most time that I came just on Sunday, they have a worship service with him as we normally do way back in the past. To praise God, to share the word of God, break the communion, and pray and have fellowship. An occasion that Mr.
Kang Kik Yew,
he told me that he sorry for the crime that he did in the past.
Away that got banned for no knong pale at the gal.
And he's not rejoiced
how got put Jim
for what he done.
Pips up by jet no away that got banned for be at the
gal. And he feels sorry.
How got mean can sounds die, Jick Lang.
To me, to the people of Cambodian people.
Well,
as myself, came to visit him. To do the worship. I encouraging him to be strong in the Lord. And I can tell that to see a man that come forward to admit his guilt, willing to responsible to the crimes that he committed during the Khmer rules or the killing fields. And I'm proud of him for what he did, willing to accept his crime and punishment. And I encouraging him to continue to preach, to teach, to share Christ and God's love to others. Because Jesus is the only answer for us, because he's the Prince of Peace. When you have Jesus, you have peace. That's all I encourage him to continue his ministry.
J'imagine que Duc a dû vous montrer le livre qu'il a reçu
J'imagine qu'il nous a montré
la dédicace que lui a écrite Monseigneur Desmond Tutu.
À l'occasion de la rencontre que j'ai faite personnellement de Desmond Tutu.
Et j'imagine que vous avez pu lire dans cette dédicace
que Monseigneur Desmond Tutu
lui a dit qu'il priait pour lui et qu'il l'encourageait dans la reconnaissance de culpabilité.
C'est bien cela. Tutu a dit que Monseigneur Desmond Tutu lui a dit qu'il priait pour lui.
Yes, Honor. He showed me the book. And he showed me the page.
Tutu's
autograph on the book for him.
And at the same
word that I encouraging him and pray for him as well as our believers in Cambodia as well as around the world
to
continue to be strong in the Lord.
ឲ្យ គាត់ មាន ភាព រឹងមាំ នៅ ក្នុង ការ ជឿ ទៅ លើ ព្រះ.
Monsieur le Président, je n'ai plus de questions. Je vous remercie, Monsieur le Pasteur. Merci beaucoup.
ខ្ញុំ ពុំ មាន សំណួរ បន្ត ទៀត នោះ ទេ. សូម អរគុណ ច្រើន លោក គ្រូ កុងវៀល ដែល លោក បាន មក ចូល រួម នៅ ចំពោះ មុខ នៅ ទី នេះ. សូម អរគុណ.
ជាកិច្ចបន្តអរជម្រះផ្ដល់ឱកាសដល់ជំនិតចោតក្នុងការធ្វើការកត់សម្គាល់នៅសក្ខីកម្មរបស់សាស្ត្រីរូបនេះប្រសិនបើជំនិតចោតមានបំណងសូមអញ្ជើញ.
សូមគោរពលោកប្រធានខ្ញុំសូមអរគុណព្រះជាម្ចាស់ ដែលប្រទានពរឲ្យខ្ញុំបានជួប លោកគ្រូកុងវៀល Christopher Lapel ដែលជាគ្រូកុងវៀលរបស់ខ្ញុំ ឯចំណែកជំនឿរបស់ខ្ញុំ ចំពោះព្រះជាម្ចាស់ យ៉ាងម៉េច ខ្ញុំនឹងដាក់ខ្លួនជូន អង្គជំនុំជម្រះ សួរបញ្ជាក់ខ្ញុំថែមទៀត នៅពេលណា ដែលអង្គជំនុំជម្រះ លោកត្រូវការ សូមអរគុណព្រះជាម្ចាស់.
ឥឡូវនេះដំណើរការប្រតិទិននៃសកម្មភាពស្ដាប់សក្ខីកម្មសាស្ត្រី Christopher Lapel ឃើញថាដល់ទីបញ្ចប់ហើយ អង្គជំរះសូមថ្លែងអំណរគុណចំពោះសាស្ត្រី Christopher Lapel ដែលបានអញ្ជើញចូលរួមផ្ដល់សក្ខីកម្មនៅចំពោះមុខអង្គជំរះតាមការកោះហៅ មន្ត្រីតុលាការសម្របសម្រួល ដល់សាក់សៃរូបនេះដើម្បីតេតងជាមួយនឹងផ្នែកខាងគំពីសាក់សៃនឹងអ្នកជំនាញដើម្បីគាត់ត្រឡប់ទៅលំនៅឋានឬក៏ទីទិសដៅដែលគាត់ចង់ទៅហើយនឹងជាបន្តនេះកាលាមជីសកម្មភាពសុំបញ្ជាក់សារជាថ្មីម្ដងទៀតអំពីស្ថានភាពវត្តមានឬក៏អវត្តមានសាក់សៃមួយរូបទៀតរ៉ូបឺតវីជី តើយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរឬសាក់សៃរូបឺតវីជីដែលត្រូវធ្វើសកម្មភាពបន្តនេះធ្វើការផ្ដល់តិក្កកម្មបន្តពីនេះទៅនេះ.
សូមគោរពលោកធាន សាក់សៃរូបឺតវីជីអវត្តមាន
អញ្ជើញមេធាវីហ្វ្រង់សូរូ យ៉ាងម៉េចទៅអំពី សាក់សៃរូបឺតវីជី.
Monsieur le Président, j'avais indiqué que le père Robert Pichet n'étant pas sur le territoire du royaume, il ne pourrait pas être là ce matin. J'avais donné cette information la semaine précédente.
indiqué
que la défense a demandé à pouvoir déposer comme pièce complémentaire ce livre qui fait partie des documents que nous souhaitons déposer, ainsi que nous avons indiqué dans notre requête du 27 janvier 2009 sous la référence E5 dans la fraction 9. Ça fait partie de notre liste de nouveaux documents.
Le livre est en français et en anglais. នៅក្នុងសំណុំរឿងរបស់យើងសៀវភៅនេះមានជាភាសាបារាំងនិងភាសាអង់គ្លេសសូមអរគុណ
អញ្ជើញលោកជាក្រុមសង្ឃមក
Oui, pour clarifier la position de la défense, vous nous avez indiqué que le père Robert Pichet n'était pas présent sur le territoire du Cambodge. Nous souhaiterions savoir si vous entendez renoncer à l'audition de ce témoin et éventuellement nous pourrons recueillir également l'avis des autres parties.
Pardonnez-moi, nous avions été interrogés par la section des victimes et j'avais indiqué que nous renoncions. Je pensais que ça avait été transmis à la Chambre. Nous renonçons à l'audition de Pierre Pichet dans la mesure où il n'est pas présent actuellement sur le territoire.
អង្គជំនុំជម្រះកោះហៅលោកប្រធានពិសេសទេពីព្រោះគាត់មិននៅក្នុងកម្ពុជាទេនៅពេលបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះដោយហេតុថាយើងមានវត្តមានរបស់លោកគ្រូកង្វិលប៉ាសទ័រលាផែលរួចហើយ
ឥឡូវនេះយើងបានព័ត៌មានហើយថាការវិភាគដែលត្រូវធ្វើសម្ដការចំពោះសាក្សីរូបឺតពិសេសបន្ទាប់ពីសាក្សីអំបញ្ញមិញនេះគឺ Christopher Lapel នៅព្រឹកនេះដូច្នេះអង្គជំរះសម្រាប់ជំនួសនៃដំណើរការសម្ដការពេលវេលាសម្រាប់ស្ដាប់សក្ខីកម្មសាក្សី Robert P. C. ក្រោយពេលសម្រាប់ឈប់សម្រាប់នេះទៅគឺជំនួសដោយការស្ដាប់នៅចម្លើយរបស់ជនជាប់ចោតពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងអត្តចរិតរបស់ជនជាប់ចោតដែលការដំណើរការសម្ដការពីមុនគឺនៅបន្តដោយអង្គជំនុំជម្រះសាលាដំបូងហើយនឹងភាគីសូមអញ្ជើញលោកសង្ឃម៉ាក់តើមានបញ្ហាអីទេ
Oui, une autre question à la défense. Vous indiquez que vous entendiez voir verser au dossier ou au débat, je ne sais pas. Je pense plutôt au débat. Un livre de Mgr Desmond Tutu. Est-ce que vous pourriez nous indiquer quel est l'objet, quel est le but de ce tel dépôt, telle production de cette pièce au débat? Est-ce que pourriez nous préciser la finalité de cette démarche?
Merci, monsieur le juge. Nous avons en effet demandé à pouvoir verser au débat plusieurs livres, notamment le livre de monsieur Stephane Hessel, et nous avons dans notre liste mis en effet ce livre « Dieu fait un rêve » qui est le dernier livre écrit par Mgr Desmond Tutu avec une traduction récente en français qui contient plusieurs passages dont la défense se servira pour sa plaidoirie. Donc je pense que par courtoisie, il est bon que la Chambre et surtout mes contradicteurs aient connaissance de ce document puisque je vais l'utiliser dans ma plaidoirie.
ពិចារណាហើយនឹងមេធាវីហើយនឹង
Je vais vous donner la parole. Vous savez qu'il est malheureusement décédé entre-temps. Monsieur Henri King était un des anciens procureurs devant le tribunal de Nuremberg. Par chance, il avait rédigé une lettre en préparation de son audition par la Chambre. La défense souhaiterait que l'on puisse donner lecture de cette lettre qui fait une page et que nous utiliserons également dans notre
plaidoir. Nous avons dit que nous avons dit que nous avons dit que nous avons dit que nous avons នៅទៅខាងសាប្រាជ្ញាតើមានមតិយោបល់អ្វីទេនៅលើបញ្ហាទាំងពីរបញ្ហាមួយគឺការស្នើសុំដាក់នៅសិភៅដែលមានលេខ E5/9ដែលស្នើឡើងដោយមេធាវីការពារក្តីអមមិញនេះហើយមួយទៀតគឺលិខិតរបស់សាក្សីមេរូបដែលបានទទួលមរណភាពហើយបញ្ហានេះគឺអង្គជំរះបានទទួលការស្នើសុំរបស់
មេធាវីការពារក្តីហើយចាត់ទុកថាដាក់នៅចំពោះមុខអង្គជំរះដោយហើយហើយកាលនោះគឺភាគីទាំងអស់មិនមានការជំទាស់អ្វីទេសូមអរគុណលោកប្រធានហើយក្នុងនាមជាសហប្រាជ្ញាគឺសូមឲ្យមានការចូលរួមយោបល់បន្តិចអំពីបញ្ហាចំណុចទី 1 ចំណុចទី1លោកមេធាវីការពារជនជាប់ចោតបានស្នើសុំឲ្យដាក់សិភៅនៅក្នុងសំណុំរឿងហើយមេធាវីការពារជនជាប់ចោតបានលើកហៅថាសិភៅនេះមានតែពីរភាសាទេគឺភាសាបារាំងនិងភាសាអង់គ្លេសតើយើងគួរពិចារណាថាអ្វីដែលមេធាវីជនជាប់ចោតចង់លើកនិងយកមកសម្អាងក្នុងសេចក្តីសន្និដ្ឋាននៅពេលបញ្ចប់នោះ យើងគបបីមានភាសាខ្មែរដែរឬអត់ព្រោះចក្រមខ្មែរហើយយើងគួរគបបីនៅយល់អ្វីដែលបានតែសេនៅក្នុងសិភៅនេះដើម្បីយើងបានយល់ទាំងអស់គ្នាបើយើងខ្ញុំយល់ថានៅចំណុចដែលសំខាន់ត្រង់ទំព័រណានោះដែលមេធាវីមានបំណងចង់ប្រើប្រាស់នៅពេលធ្វើសន្និដ្ឋានបញ្ចប់ចុងក្រោយនឹងគួរតែមានខ្មែរដែរ ដើម្បីយើងយកសេចក្តីសម្រេចនឹងយល់ថាអានឹងវាចង់និយាយទៅផ្នែកអីមួយដែលយើងគួរតែយល់ទាំងអស់គ្នាមិនមែនខ្ញុំយល់ថាចក្រមទាំងអស់ក៏ដូចជាសហប្រាជ្ញាខ្មែរដែរគឺថាមិនអាចយល់នៅភាសាពីរនេះទាំងអស់គ្នាបានទេអានេះខ្ញុំគ្រាន់តែជាការមួយផ្ដល់យោបល់ឲ្យអង្គជំនុំជម្រះពិចារណានៅលើចំណុចនេះហើយបើយើងគិតថាត្រូវតែមានភាសាខ្មែរទាំងអស់នោះក៏វាជាការពិបាកដែរដោយសារសិភៅនេះមានទំហំមួយក្រាស់ហើយយើងបកប្រែវាពិបាកក្នុងការប ខ្ញុំក៏ឯកភាពនៅនឹងប្រធានអង្គជំរះដែលបានលើកឡើងហើយថាការដាក់នៅមាននៅក្នុងសំណុំរឿងហើយដូច្នេះចាត់ទុកថានេះអង្គជំរះអាចយកជាការសម្រេចក្នុងសារក្រមចុងក្រោយក៏យើងអនុវត្តបានដែរដូច្នេះដោយសារឯកសារនោះមាននៅក្នុងសំណុំរឿងស្រេចហើយដែរចាសសូមអរគុណ
អញ្ជើញលោក មេធាវី កាពីក្តី
Monsieur le Président,
Metevirus.
Pour répondre à la demande de Madame le co-procureur, D'abord, je précise qu'il ne s'agit pas d'un ouvrage épais, contrairement à ce que vous dites. Ensuite, je rappelle que quand je vais verser le livre de Philippe Short, il n'existe également qu'en anglais et en français et pas en Khmer. Et si vous voulez vraiment, et je suis ravi de vous revoir comme mon contradicteur aujourd'hui, il y a longtemps que je ne vous avais pas vu, Mme Schilling, mais si vous voulez vraiment rentrer dans ce genre de débat, alors je vais vous dire que je refuse que vous produisiez tous les documents en anglais que vous n'avez pas pris la peine de traduire en français. Et je pense là aux 200 documents que vous voulez produire concernant le conflit armé. Pour être agréable, la défense a dit qu'elle n'imposait pas la traduction. Et si vous voulez qu'on joue avec des questions de traduction, alors allons jusqu'au bout. Et je refuserai que vous versiez tous les documents qui ne sont pas traduits en français. Je pense que la défense a toujours fait preuve de souplesse sur les traductions. Je n'en entends pas moins de la part du bureau des
coprocureurs.
មិនរំពឹងថាឲ្យខាងសហប្រាជ្ញាធ្វើអ្វីដែលលើសពីសម្ពាធដែលយើងបានផ្ដល់នោះទេបាទឥឡូវនេះអង្គជម្រះការកែតម្រូវពីអ្នកបកប្រែអង្គជំនួយជម្រះប្រកាសសម្រាប់20នាទីចាប់ពីពេលនេះតទៅរហូតដល់ម៉ោង11សូមអញ្ជើញចូលវិញដើម្បីបន្តដំណើរការសម្ដែងការ
សូមអញ្ជើញក្រោយចូល